Things aren't going too good these days. Here's what I say.